wind's blowing pretty hard, and it's raining like heck outside our office. This is a spider that lives outside Editor Nancy March's desk. He's trying to deal with the storm. Seems to be holding on pretty well. This is the other spider that lives on the other side of the window. It also is trying to handle the wind and the rain in this storm.